Hello, and welcome to the Legacy Legend. Behold all these cards. They shall be used to form a deck of such severe mediocrity the Yu-Gi-Oh! Ladder shall crumble upon its presence. There shall be only one rule, Legacy cards only. As long as they are within the Legacy card pool, I shall use and abuse them. Now with that said, here's today's episode.
See how it goes. We're back in gold, so we can finally climb some ranks again. We're not hard stuck platinum. Well, we can get to being hard stuck in platinum, but for now, let's just play some gold. It's March 8th right now. I really wish I would have. I had a really busy weekend, so I couldn't actually play during the GOAT event, like the 2004 format. I really wanted to, but I didn't have the time. I just had to work every day. So, back on the ladder. First game in. Might be playing against Self-TK here, or it's just someone that actually likes to play Ascended, which is, that's fine. Spicy Spy is pretty good here. I don't think I want to play it yet. I'm gonna tomato first, I think. Yeah, something chainable. I figured it would be like a rank 7 thing. I'm gonna play this one out. My old nemesis, Rare Metal. I'm gonna be like, what the fuck is this? I think I want the rank 3. Should probably use this. I really hope he doesn't fucking... If he banishes my acid code, I'm gonna be upset. Please, no. Oh, nice. You fool. Probably should kill this first. Maybe not. Well, I can kill the unicorn some other way. But I'm kind of scared of the ranked 7s. I should probably just kill the 7, right? Let's get rid of this. Then he gets more spells as well. Shut off his advantage. Okay. It's annoying. I lose now. I've lookout guard now, but I don't think that's gonna be enough. He kills me still. Well, I tried. The Abel Star got me. Part is that it's just gonna come back every time. God, I hate that card. Well, do what I have to. Dragon. God, I hate this card. Does he still get to attack directly if he does that? Bayonator, right? That's pretty damn good. I'm gonna try and bait it out first. Cause I don't have to banish it. See if he bounces back my Bayonator. I kind of want him to. Mosquito. Nah, this targets it. I don't want to give him a blue eyes. He just scooped. Alright. I'll take it. Nice. Another Blackwing. This card's not very good. I'll check the card out after. Uh-huh. Interesting. All right. Not sure what the uses of that. The spirit monster?
Okay.
This is a super. Yeah. It's okay. Maybe useful in ignites. Even still, it's not very good. Alright, just a shoot little pass. I'm just gonna go aggro. Oh! Wait, what the hell is going on? Could he be doing what I'm doing? Whoa. Okay. And he's just not playing. This kind of sucks. Okay. This is not very good. Oh, nice. I actually like that. That's cool. I'll play that. What do I take out? It's either Captain or Mega Fortress. Yeah, I think it's this one. Alright, nice. Let's go play that for a bit. Oh wow. That's unexpected. Swallow the back row. See if he has anything. That's a tuner. Oh, fuck. Well, this is not an effect monster, but I think that attack gain is permanent. At least it can't die. This is the most destroyed but battle. Okay. I'm just gone. Well, he knows I have this. It would be a fool to attack into it, right? But I can just attack into it. If he's smart, he summons a monster. But low attack, yeah. Is he gonna synchro again? If he leaves that on the field, it's actually like the best for him. Oh. Okay. And it's a water monster, so I have to. Damn. Otherwise, it would be destroyed. I don't want to give him back this card, maybe. And I could, but then it's designated right away. Doesn't really help, though. The Synchro 5 here doesn't. Just dies, just gets banished. If I can somehow make. No, it would just also get banished. Do I even set the sea snake? I think I do. I out this thing, man. Damn it. Just gotta wait. Do I wanna take 21 damage? Just to check what this face down is? I think I should. Just take a quick peek. Okay. That's fine. I guess Needle Wall. Smashing Ground would work. Do I use Pinpoint Guard here? No. I think I need exactly Needle Wall or Smashing Ground. Bayonator kind of helps, but not really. It's a new set card. Penalty game is good. He's gonna draw another card here. And that kind of helps. Share the Pain would work as well. Share the Pain, Needle Wall, or Smashing Ground. One of those three cards. So it's basically a 1 in 9. But I can stall. I've got time. That's not it. Too bad. Oh, you can start killing things now. Oh shit. Okay. Well, that's a 10 turn clock. If I can stall for 10 turns. It's fine, because he cannot kill Gemini Summoner. He needs another water monster. It's not bad. It's not exactly what I need, though. I could Hound and then designate it. Kill this. I get hit by this. don't really like that. What's the benefit to doing that? Is it like... it's not really that much of a benefit, is it? I kind of like having him on this clock. He's gonna pass. As long as he can't out the summoner, should be fine. I don't think he's read that line of text. Sheldon, no! Serpent, that's cool. Might as well just set it. Might as well. Now if he gets any other water monster, then I'm in trouble. Yes, burn! Oh wow. Is she gonna synchro again? Uh-oh, banish a light in the dark. Oh, that's not so bad. Yeah, there's the synchro. Synchro 7, 4... Squire Saga. Oh, fuck. Wait, does it need to be a zombie? Once per turn, you can banish one face-up monster you control in your graveyard. Any monster. And he's got a fire. So there goes the aquarium stage. Riding energy is good here. Banishing you, Oliver, probably. Or Amatrix. Both of them would be good. Pegasus. That does nothing. Not sure why he would do that. that doesn't have any effect, right? What are you doing, man? No! Wait, this is huge. That's really good for me, actually. Now I can kill this, right? Well, I'll not kill it, but I can do a lot now. I can kill this and I can kill this. Right, I can hound. Yeah, I'm just gonna sack the summoner. Fiendish. Fuck. I can return it to the hand. Yeah, I will do that. What else has he got? Digiel. This is a tuner. Interesting. So you can special summon this if he wants to. This is a pretty good card actually. Alright, I don't have a water monster to discard, sadly. But I can just kill this. I didn't know that was how that worked. All right. Rising energy should clear the Draco Berserker. Turn 26, by the way. Oh my god. That's crazy. It's gonna give it 500 attack. This is actually enough. I might need to use this just to... Is he gonna attack again? I am gonna skill successor here. Just to get the boost for next turn. Right, because now it'll be 43 and I can't use this twice. Except during the turn, it was sent, yeah. He wants his monster zones, eh? Do I want a monster back? Do not. I'm just gonna chill. Oh, that's good. Is that better than using Rising Energy? I think it is. Yeah, it is. He has Pinpoint Guard as well. Oh, fuck. Please don't tell me you have a Water Monster. Oh no, that might be the end. Wait, replay occurs, right? I gotta kill this now. But it can't be destroyed by battle. So I gotta kill this. Finally, I outed the fucking berserker. Oh, that took a while. I should be fine. Even if he goes for the discard to the return. Just pinpoint guard. Get back. Probably Gemini Summoner. Should buy me some time. Gonna love this. I too have this card. Honestly, since it has the attack points, what would he want? Lancer. Okay. That's fine. Should have summoned that before, buddy. I think I just Cranium Fish again. What a slogfest. This is just like back and forth all the time. This is Yu-Gi-Oh. This is what peak Yu-Gi-Oh looks like. It still has those fiends in the hand. And he might still have a Synchro Blade up his sleeve. But with this on the field, he can't summon anything, so. Oh, is that game? That is game. If he doesn't have... If that face down isn't too scary. Oh, never mind. I feel like I should. Just pop whatever that... That is. Magic Jammer? Any monster? Not quite. Yeah, it's using him finally. Six tuner. Oh boy. Oh, please don't tell me I have Baron. Oh, this is quite scary. Leo. Wow. Okay. Well. That's an answer to it. Oh, he's gonna be so sad. I'm sorry, man. That's game. Woo! Yes! GG! 334! Let's go! That was something. Wow. That was like 30 minutes. Only 2k points after that. That's so strange. This point system, it needs some fucking adjusting. 103 win streak. I mean, one was a free win, I will say. But none of them have been bought. Let's open the packs. Acrobatic Magician. It's actually not bad. It's pretty good. Pretty good 2 scale. I don't hate it, but I don't think it's good enough. I don't really pendulum summon yet, but this is not bad. This is definitely not bad. Another launcher commander. Oh, nice. It's my second now. This is also pretty interesting. Yeah. Not bad. I like the launcher commander. Not sure what to cut. Probably Dark Gyroid. It's a nice target with tomato, but eh. Guard is also not that great. This gives protection to something, but eh. Probably this. Yeah, I think so. Sweet. Back to the pile, I guess. I'm just gonna do whenever I update a deck, I'm just gonna play that deck. Oh. No, I was gonna go for the synchro play, but now... Now I don't think I will. Cards, eh? Oh, it's Earth Machine. I mean, sure. Beats Mirror Wall. Oh, never mind. Beep. Sure, buddy. Not sure why he didn't. I'm okay with that. Still not sure how I'm gonna out this, you know, but I'll be able to draw some cards for it at least. Oh yeah! Woohoo! I swear this is the best card ever made. No. Nice. Need a wall for the win. That guy was not happy. So first he throws because it doesn't activate Leave It, then he fucking gets Need a Wall. Great. I'm actually flying through these rounds. Tickets as well. 4 win streak. Legitimate 4 win streak. Wild. Cannot believe it. Oh. Wow. She's hot. Woohoo. This is decent. I like this. But the fact that it needs pyro monsters is very awkward. Pretty cool though. Oh, turbo synchron. Oh, that's actually pretty annoying to get rid of. I don't have turbo synchron though. This summons my tuner from the deck. Actually quite like that. And I can use it every turn. Wait, this is actually good. I can play this in both decks. This is a great card actually. Machine Soldier. Alright. Okay. Don't really see much of use for this, but cool cards though. And seeing as I also ranked up, I'm gonna reward myself with some solo mode, because that's you know, the little catch-up system that I made for myself. Every time I rank up, I'm just gonna clear one wing. I'm just gonna do that and just skip it for you and just open the packs. Okay, it took me some figuring out how to actually unlock more solo mode missions, because I didn't remember how to do this for my main. So I ended up doing the restart thing and I got a few cards, and also on this, but keep in mind these are cards that I will not be using. I have Raigeki now, but this is where I thought maybe I don't have to do it this way. So I just did the other wings, completed it. So I got a lot of cards that, you know, are not really legal. At least I wouldn't consider them to be legal. So let's open those two bonus packs from reaching gold 4. Oh wow, that's pretty good. I like that. This is not so good. Maybe against Sword Soul. Even then, it's not good. It's not bad, but it's not that great either. Oh, that's nice. So, yeah, as you can see, there's a whole lot I got since opening the other pack. I did get one of these. Not very good, to be honest. But I got the structure deck for Monarchs. I wanted to play this card, and I also wanted to play... Light of Dark is a very frequent attribute, so I want to try it. I actually think this would be pretty nice. Don't know what I got for it though. This is always such a hard fucking choice. I think this one has to go. And also, might be Card Guard. Let's continue the 4 win streak. Start with a little tomato. Sure, nice one. Exosisters. Oh, that's pretty good. But I don't really want to go for an extra deck play yet. I'm just gonna do this for now. Alright. Boost. Just hope he doesn't draw a Vardis. What a the good trap. Okay. It's fine. Is that game? And the win streak continues. Can you believe it? We've got 5 wins in a row with this wonderful deck. It's happening. I'm ascending. 3 little packs to show for it. Look at this win streak in current rank 5. Damn. I've opened more packs today than I have in like 3 episodes. No, it's been like 2.5 hours. This is great. Centrifugal field. No, I already have one. It's not very good for me. Wait. Congato. That's actually pretty nice. Oh, that's actually not bad. Oh! It's a Borg! Nice. Oh, this is also very good. That's okay. Birdman Joe. So Yada is nice and Zaborg is also pretty cool. I don't think I have space for Yada though. It's a very slow upstart goblin, right? So it's not that great to draw turn one. I'm a bit tribute heavy, but it's not so much where I'm like not drawing any other monsters. Besides, I've got a lot of ways to keep board guys on the board. A lot of floaters, so tributes are actually good for me. I think I can get rid of skill successor. I don't think that's good enough. Like I've unbreakable spirit, which is usually like give 2,000 attack to a monster, and this is 15. So I've got boosters, and I've got like this to reduce. I've got a lot of attack and defense changes. Looks like it's number 6. All right. 4k points as well. 2 tickets. 6 wins in a row. That's wild. Another Neo. It's not very good. Yeah. Well, just ignore those bulls. Just keep going. I should think I do wanna set the Bayonator. Or the Geroid. Yeah, I'll set this. Oh, let's go to the small extra deck. Oh. Gaijus. Oh. Sadias. Okay. It should be fine. But I'm gonna have to pay a lot. With wall. But if he just wants to give me 5 cards, then sure. I'll take it. Oh, that sucks. It's any card. I might just be dead. Any battle you inflict is double, so 5k. I can't even fucking pay enough. Fucking, he just OTK'd me, huh? Well. The streak at the end sometime. Unlucky. The reign of terror has been ended by Crusadia. Damn. Playing against Jesus. Well, see what he has. Show me what you got, Jesus. Nothing chainable. Jamas. Surely I can beat this. Didn't really realize Jesus was no Jama fan. Still in the battle. Just gonna do it again. And he is. Three of these now. Okay, so I guess he just summons the Buster. That's pretty crazy. Union? No, Nightmare Phoenix. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Oh, that's pretty good. There's the fusion. Do I just keep Montage Dragon? No, it's just gonna get banished. It's not a... Oh god. Fuck. This is actually crazy. Alright, sure. Back on the wind train. Because Jesus was feeling generous. Please. The fuck? Okay. Another one of these. Alright. I like the penguin garden though, that's good. I'd love to be able to play penguins at some point. 14 cards, 43. Let's see what this guy has. Oh, it's Despia. Oh god, he's hoping branded fusion as well. That's really annoying. Can I beat Mirror Jade? Maybe. Kind of depends on my draw. Well, he plays fast. I'll give him that. Because I can stall. Needs to be face up. No. I think I'll just... summon both of these. Or I just summon the Napalm Dragon. It's probably a lot more safe. Yeah, I like that more. I'm surprised he didn't use the effect of Mirror Jade in my turn. I should be able to chain Puppet King, no? Oh, I've never seen this. Is this new? That's fine. Okay. So he has a negate for his summon. Oh, that's pretty damn good. There's protection. So just summon this. Kill Oliver. We need to chew through all of his materials. Like, he uses that every turn, you know. At some point, he's gonna run out. He can't attack anyway. That's a problem. But he doesn't control a bestial. There goes the mirror jade. The gargrenal. I kill it then. But he can summon either one. He can use either one of these. Well, I still have rising energy, so got a lot more resources on the board than I do. I should be okay. I'm gonna keep the Bayonator. Probably coming clutch. The fact that I'm putting up this much of a fight against this deck is... My legacy cards are starting to come together. I think today has definitely proven that. Here comes another one. and a tragedy as well. Ooh, Masquerade's gonna be a pain in the ass. He's gone through over half of his extra deck now. This is looking pretty bad now. I might be dead. Can we activate that? We can, right? I'm dead. If I activate any card, I just die. Go over Test Mosquito, right? I don't wanna know what he's playing. Yeah, this is two mosquitoes. Let's go for the safe play. Oh god. Okay, it should have been Spicy Spine. Oh well. God damn it. Alright. See if this hits. It doesn't. I do want to kill it, so I am just gonna go into Golem. Kinda sucks with my hand. And with the trap, but not being able to special, but just hope this card alone can get me the victory. Alright, well, it's dead now. Is this a sprite player all along? What's he doing? He's got a battle trick or something, or is it just... Wow, he does. Okay. Yeah, it's fine, I can summon Paranoids then. The second one. And if he's playing that, he must play some really weird list. I don't think sprite players really run that card. Yeah, look at this. Does he have elf? He does.
guess I will do this now. Oi, what the fuck? Okay, it's game over. Well, not yet, but close. Oh yeah, no, it is a game. Damn it.
Alright. Is there a free win? Is there a free win? Alright, that should be enough. Goal 3. Alright, I got 6 packs to open. Cleared the Gemini solo wing as my goal 3 reward. Still had the 4 packs from last. Alright, can go next. So this is for the Voltic unicorn things. There was a time where I would consider Slate Warrior. That time has long gone. This is import. That's decent, it's a quick play as well. It's not bad. It's actually pretty good. I misclick. This is okay. This has its use. Hey, a new ignite. Okay, so skip this one. DNA transplant is interesting. The rest is not that great. I guess Xyz import has its use. I had a pretty good session. The day started pretty well with the win streak. I upgraded the pile. I got Chaos Trap Hole. I got this Guard Dragon Awakening, which I actually quite like. Zaborg, second Launcher Commander.